Let us pause in life's pleasures and count its many tears, while we all sup sorrow with the poor. There's a song that will linger forever in our ears. Oh, hard times come again no more. It's a song, a sigh of the weary. Hard times come again no more. Many days you have lingered around my cabin door. Oh, hard times come again no more.
The Great Depression of the United States, which lasted from 1929 until the late 1930s, was the worst and longest economic collapse in the history of the modern industrialized world. Businesses and banks closed their doors. Farmers fell into bankruptcy. Millions lost their jobs, their homes, their savings. By 1933, when times were the hardest, 15 million Americans, or 25% of the workforce, was unemployed. What you'll see in this video is coins and currency from my collection that originated during this dark time, and no doubt passed through the hands of those desperate for better days. At the end, I'll show you my latest acquisition and explain why it's now the rarest item in my entire collection. National banknotes were printed for thousands of banks throughout the country. Each note bore the name and charter number of the issuing bank, as does this First National Bank of Birmingham, Alabama $20 note. Of the 1929 series, there are two types. This is a type 1, the most common, and printed from 1929 to 1933. This, my newest pickup, is a type 2, which is determined by the addition of the charter number in brown near the serial numbers. I've discovered that just over 40,000 type 2 $10 notes were printed for this bank, but the most exciting part is that besides this note, only two others are known to exist. Thank you. So here's my set for this bank so far. Now it's on to find the $5 note, which is the only other small size note issued by this bank.
Oh, hard times come again no more.